Your Excellency, Mr. Volkan Bozkır, President of the General Assembly, Excellencies, Ladies and Gentlemen, Namaste. 75 years ago, a new hope arose from the horrors of war. For the first time in human history, an institution was created for the entire world. As a founding signatory of the UN Charter, India was part of that noble vision. It reflected India's own philosophy of Vasudhaiv Kutumbakam, which sees all creation as a family. Our world today is a better place because of the United Nations. We pay tribute to all those who have advanced the cause of peace and development under the UN flag, including in UN peacekeeping missions, where India has been a leading contributor. However, while much has been achieved, the original mission remains incomplete, and the far-reaching declaration that we are adopting today acknowledges that work still needs to be done in preventing conflict, in ensuring development, in addressing climate change, in reducing inequality, and in leveraging digital technologies. The declaration also acknowledges the need for reform of the United Nations itself. We cannot fight today's challenges with outdated structures. Without comprehensive reforms, the UN faces a crisis of confidence. For today's interconnected world, we need a reformed multilateralism that reflects today's realities, gives voice to all stakeholders, addresses contemporary challenges, and focuses on human welfare. India looks forward to working with all other nations toward this end. Thank you. Namaste.